Did it crash? Oh, I just crashed. Everything's going wrong. Stress. Hey, hey. Got a really good response from the last blind remake we did, and a few people asked me to do it again, so I thought, why not? So let's remind ourselves what it is. So I go to the charts, and I pick a song that I've never heard before, and I recreate it. And the only catch is, I am never allowed to listen to it during the recreation process. And here are the rules. I can only base my remake off the lyrics of the song. I can't look at anything else. But I can listen to that artist's past catalogue just to give me an idea of the vibe they usually go for. And third rule is I only have 2 hours to complete the remake from research, writing it to production. And that's it. And yeah, we'll give it a go. And before I go, I have just released a single called Their Loss.
I know what they're saying. I know what they're saying about us.
It's on Spotify, Tidal, Apple Music, all the streaming services that you can get your music on. It would really be a great support for me if you had listened to it, maybe add it to the playlist, add it to your collection, and that would be great. It would really help me out a lot. And besides that, let's get the show on the road. All right. What are we gonna do? Biggest songs right now on Spotify. Number one is I Don't Care. I've heard that one before. Number two is Juice by Lizzo. I've never heard that. Juice by Lizzo. Who is Lizzo? Let's have a listen to 'Cause I Love You. Oh yeah. I love this so far. Swear words! I love that. Look, she has a lot of acoustic instruments. Real soulful there. Oh, love that. Okay, what we've learned so far is that I'm now a massive Lizzo fan. So that's good news. Cheers to this. One thing that makes me nervous is that I don't think I have the coolness that Lizzo has, but I might be able to pull off something that approximates the time. Wasting my time on this. No.
Okay, it's just gone after 3.
What was I saying? Oh, who cares? And let's have a look at the lyrics. There's a lot of them. So we can see here, we got a verse into a pre-chorus. Paragraphs and lyrics are my friend. And then I'm assuming that's the chorus. Does that repeat? Oh, it does. The pre-chorus and chorus repeat, so that's good. It's pretty standard song structure, so that's good. Let's listen to another thing by Lizzo. Just because I think I'm a fan, I want to listen to all of her songs. Truth Hurts. What's that one like? Start with another acoustic piano there. Oh my god, I love Lizzo. Oh, there's the 808. So it's mixing like really vintagey sounding old pianos and acoustic instruments with this modern 808. Love this. Okay, we're doing this song. Let's get started on the production. No. Okay. On the wall, that's it, because I know I'm cute. I'm dripping so much sauce. I'm dripping so much sauce. RAGÚ! I gotta eat lunch. I just love the lyrics in this. So much attitude. As opposed to the last blind remake where all the songs were majorly depressing. This is like self-empowerment. Yes. Love it. Louis down to my drawers. LV all on my shoes. I be dripping some more research. So not many chord changes. I'm trying to overcomplicate the chord changes here. It's the production that gives it the life, I think, of the music, and then obviously her fantastic lyrics and singing does the rest. Maybe a bit of countryness thrown in there, because she likes to mix 2 different styles. Mirror, mirror on the wall, don't say, because I know I'm cute. Maybe I should go faster. Faster might work. Down to my drawers, it'll be up on my shoes. Oh, I gotta get something going here. Born like this, I don't even gotta try. No, you know I'm cute, Louis. me down to my drawers, it'll be up on my shoes. I was born like this, don't even gotta try. I look like Chardonnay, baby. Yeah, buddy. Ain't it my fault I'm out here making news? I'm the pudding in the proof, gotta blame it on. Yeah. Cause country's kinda in the charts right now. Maybe it's like a country influence. Let me throw that in there, why not? Maybe that's. Go with that one. Let's go with that one. Don't know if I'll get the whole song done. Alright, get some drums in there. Okay, got a bit of a drum set up here. Really heavy hitting, like a 808 drum. And okay. Now, over an hour left. Okay, this might work. I need like a Moog kind of thing. I'm gonna throw in like a Moog-ish sort of bass. Let me start with a piano, I think. Piano, old like honky tonk piano might work really well. Okay, maybe something like that. I'm not used to in this style at all, but we'll give it a go.
Oh man.
You know, it's not my fault. It ain't my. I was born like this, don't even gotta try. I'm like Chardonnay, get. Heard you say I ain't the baddest bitch, you lied. I got half an hour left. God, I haven't got much time left. Woo! Woo! Okay, maybe a swell into it, some kind of swell. Oh, half an hour left. Okay, let's see what I got sound wise. Oh, I've got an idea now. Oh, can I pull it off in time? I'm gonna do a swell on the piano, I think. The camera went off. We put more guitar in. There are like 5 minutes left, and what am I gonna do next? What to put in? Easy. Did it crash? Oh, I just crashed. Everything's going wrong. Open, I hope it's saved. I'm gonna put some keys in there. Something like retro, something like that. My God, this is like stress. 5 minutes. Okay, I think I got something to put in there. 3 minutes left. This might be the last thing I have time for.
Oh, baby.
Okay, got that. Maybe I need more. Ooh, 1 minute left. Oh, that's it. I'm done, it's over. So, yeah. That ended up being extremely stressful. And yeah, wasn't expecting that. So anyway, here's my version of Juice by Lizzo. And so we'll listen to this, and then afterwards I'll listen to the actual track and see how close I got. So let's give that a go.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, don't see it cause I know I'm cute. Louis down to my drawers, it'll be all on my shoes. I'll be dripping so much sauce, gonna be looking like RAGÚ. Lip like a crystal ball, that's good baby cause so is you. That's how I roll. If I'm gonna shine, everybody gonna shine. I was born like this, don't even gotta try. I'm like Chardonnay, getting better over time. Heard you say I'm not the baddest bitch, you lied. It ain't my fault, I'm out here getting loose. Gotta blame it on the goose, gotta blame it on the juice, baby. It ain't my fault, I'm out here making news. I'm the pudding in the proof, gotta blame it on the juice.
Alright, let's listen to the actual track and see how far close I got. I feel nervous. Way different to mine. Love the guitar. The drums are really cool. The drums aren't as like hip-hop-ish as I thought they would be. They're more like a standard drum kit. Again, I'm pretty close with that verse rhythm. Now things changed in the pre-chorus, I didn't get the pre-chorus. And then the general vibe is nothing like what I've done. And I... Yeah, yeah, E. What did I do? Yeah, yeah, E. I read that wrong, did I? Mine doesn't say yeah, yeah, yeah. I went woo. What? Where did I? Woo-hoo. All right. Very, very different to what I did. But hey, again, I learned something in a style I'm not used to doing. But maybe if I stuck to my usual style, I think it would have been closer. I kind of took her song Truth Hurts. If you listen to Truth Hurts, I went more of that, down that realm of things. There we go. Yeah, I got a different song completely. And that's it. So yeah, like and subscribe. So much attitude. I love it.